What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Radiation Island. We are where we left off last time on a new island. Ooh. Take you all day, every day. We are on a new island, and we got lots of food, got lots of shit on us, tons of shovels, and we have lots of bullets. Yeah, we do. Because we are currently, see, we're looking at this. We got this little dig location that we can go to. But see, we are currently here. We've already shut down one of these bad boys. The problem is, I don't know if we have any more of the codes or what. You can see we did everything on that one island. We are starting on this island, I think. So this is the bottom island, you can see. There, that's the top island, and that's, I think, the one that we've already done. So we have another one, which is the far right. Maybe that's the one we did. No, I think we need to get to this one here, which is far right top. Or far left middle. Let's go back to the map. Yeah, see, there's one right up above us. I think that's where we're going to head. So let's check out the, oh, son of a bitch. I want to check out the little location that's there. Okay, map. We go right to there. Okay, so we should be pretty good. Let's go into our inventory. We'll put one of these guys down here. Oh, I already have a shovel. All right, never mind. Let's go. So this is where we're going to be heading. And we have an hour-long episode today that's going to be the new norm for this. If we're not doing a live stream of this, we will be doing an hour-long episode. And I think that's probably the guy we're going to. Uh-oh, something's coming at me. A little creepy crawlies. Here, let's get the... oh, that's the rifle. I don't think I want that. I want this. Oh, wait. I missed the location. How the hell did I miss that? It's like somewhere over here. Who's... Oh, it's you. Oh, there's a little tiny place right there. Okay. Wait a minute. Oh, it's a wolf. Oh my god, the aim is horrible today. Okay, let's go down here. See these lovely little... Cool. No, it didn't want that, but I'll take... oh, the lead, yeah. Because that's for making the bullets. Oh, look at the stuff we got here. Anything fancy in here? Anything I can take? Oh, there's a second set of stairs here. Oh, it's an alligator. Oh, okay. Whatever. Well, let's go over here. We'll check out this one. I don't see any chests or anything anywhere. Oh, we got one here. We have a new gun. I guess we could take that. We'll put that there for now, I guess. Get rid of you. Well, I'll keep it. I'll keep that shit just in case. You never know what we're gonna need. There you go. Stop making noise and shit. So, let's continue on. We're going to go up this hill. It's kind of foggy, but... yeah, we're going to head up to the very top over here. Yeah, somewhere in here. Or over here. We're close, you could tell, because it's just kind of moving. Oh, there. Right here. Perfect. Right in the side of a hill. What do we have? Show me. What can I? There we go. Well, that's weird. Never actually gotten charcoal on one of these things before. Maybe I will empty some of this crap out of here. And can we craft more bullets? There we go. Oh, just because we had the charcoal. Sweet. Now, let's check out our map. We're going to go further up over here. So we'll start with that. I know it's not exact, but at least we'll have a general idea of where we're going to go. Now, the plan is for these 1 hour episodes, it's all going to be uncut. There won't be any transitioning between anything. It'll be the raw, uncut stuff that you guys will get to see for a change. I know a lot of you have requested to see that for a majority of my things. So I thought, you know what, let's indulge on some of the goodies that we have. Okay, apparently this thing, there's something coming behind me. Oh, it's this guy. Just shot in the ass. There you go. You dead. I know there's another one over here. And yeah, I think it's going to be cool just to kind of have us doing things together. We got a couple different locations here. Oh yeah, you. Oh. Okay, now, let me check our map. We should be able to see that little thing. Yeah, we're way off on it, but there. So somewhere in this vicinity, we have what we need. And if you're curious why I'm not getting any of the leather or anything off of those guys, it's because I don't need it anymore. I have the max backpack. We can't go any bigger on it. So no point in grabbing leather anymore. And I'm looking in these just to kind of see what other kind of random shit we can get, like the charcoal, possibly lead, and stuff like that too. This will be a good improvement. Should we get new shoes? No. Stuff we have is pretty good. I might take a shirt with me, just in case. And what the hell, since we're taking one, we'll put the other one away. Yeah, we're good. Okay, so I'm sure where we're going is over to this Tesla here. And before we get too far in there, let's just check the code again. 899-868 or something like that. Where is it? 899-862. I had the numbers right, just in the wrong order. 899-862. Better get our gun out because this could get nasty. Yeah, I think we're probably going to have to go. Something running around outside there. Whatever, brah. Oh, we got this guy. Wow, maggots everywhere. Yeah, I kind of want to go in here. Can we go up this thing? Ah, damn. Really would be super cool if we could go up in that thing. Yeah, so we should be getting a good chunk of radiation poisoning right now, which is awesome. It's not what I want. I want this. And yeah, it was that one. Okay. We're fine. We got this. So this being the second island, things are a little bit more challenging. To a degree, there will be more guys, and there will be more difficult locations. Whoa. That we're going to have to get ourselves into, and possibly going to need more first aid and shit like that. So, oh, I see you right there. There you go. You better not be a feral bunny. Holy crap, dude. Scared the shit out of me. Yeah, we'll take those. Okay, and you can see the radiation on this level is, like, insane. Where the hell are you? Okay. Yeah, we'll take you. I hear you, but I don't see you. Let's eat a piece of meat. What we got in here? A couple riffle bullets. What was that? Rocks. A hat. Some steaks. There it is. He dead. Okay. Oh, we are getting a whole lot of poisoning now. We have to find the thing, but before we do, I want to see if we can find any goodies around here. And of course not. Okay, head back down. You guys remember the number? 899-862. Right in here. That's not you. That's not you. Wait. What is this? 803, and that is at the top. Cool. Oh, here it is. And 899-862. Submit. Oh, yeah, baby. Look at us doing the work. And we got that location up on the top of the screen there to go to as well. So definitely going to be checking that out. Let's go into our inventory. Take that. I guess one of those guys bit us or some shit. Don't need the hat. Don't need a spear. Ooh, nice. I still don't know why that goes down when this is supposed to be the strongest helmet in the game. But I will keep this as a backup. Just because I can. Okay. So, we are getting the radiations. Can we sneak out the back way, or do we have to go all the way out here? Probably around the front. Yeah, look at this guy dancing around there. I guess we'll go around. Oh. Another rifle. Whatever. Sorry, just kind of want to look around a little bit. I don't want to just, like, you know, run and gun kind of thing. It's weird how being over where we were, there's tons of radiation, and we go to this house and it's now disappearing. Weird. And it's gone. Huh. Interesting. No. Don't need to go back in here. I think we are already here. Or I think we're somewhere similar to there. The radiations is back. Okay, let's go out the door. We're going to be heading out this way and up the pathway. I guess at the same time we could be looking for a little bit more treasure to dig. So we are along here. We're going to be going further up to this location. So as we go along, let's hit a couple of these X's, as it were. Yeah, it'll guide us along our pathway, dig up some treasures as we go. There should be some fun dudes along here too. I think it'll be quite an enjoyable time. It'll be quite lovely. See, my cat thinks so too. Okay. My apologies, the kitty cat just needed some attention. Probably going to be right up on top of this huge freaking hill. It's the one downside to some of these treasures, I guess, as it were, are not really in the most convenient spot. I believe this is lead. Yeah, baby. Give it to me. Check our inventory here. Eat a banana. Yeah, we got so much crap in here. Like, the shovels is just holy shit unreal. Just trying to think if there's anything. 1, 2, 3. I guess we'll eat a piece of steak or some shit, and we'll get rid of a little bit more inventory space there. So we'll just have to let our hunger go. Now, if we look on the map, we should be able to find this thing. Really? Not yet. Alright. Must still be quite a ways away. I don't need titanium right now. We got all that pre-smelted shit on us too already. Who coming at me? You. Oh, there, finally. There it is. Okay, we gotta get up top somehow. Come on. Do it, do it, do it. You can work it, baby. Get up there. Aw, yeah. Come on. Slow and steady wins the race. Without breaking a leg. Okay. Damn, we gotta be, like, on one of the highest peaks ever in-game. I will take you. Uh-huh. Perfect. Okay. Are we getting somewhere near? Wow. Gotta be careful walking down these things, man. That's why I always carry a splint on me now. I always have a tendency to, wow. Like a whole family of them. Wait, you gonna taking a longer run at it. I will get you. Oh, he's still running around. There it is. Holy shit. Doing some long distance shooting there. Looks like there's a submarine or something out there. That's a sheep. I want to go check out that submarine. So we might divert from our path a little bit. Yeah, we're going over here. Cool, we're heading a little bit more towards it. Oh, we got a wolf or something nearby. Oh no. Let's whip it out just in case. Okay. And check this out. Oh, some sticks. Holy shit, are you serious? Wow. I think we're okay. Let's go. Because we're going to get into the nighttime very, very soon. Oh, man. Is there a house nearby? Yeah, we got to get over this way. And pronto. Okay. Go. Go. It's going to be so scary. Let's put this out. It'll keep us warm, maybe? I don't know. Torches, I know, do, but this thing, a flaming bat, you think it would, but it's a weapon, so it may not. I'm just using it as a source of light as well, so. Go away. I didn't expect there to be anything up this high. What the hell is with the bears and shit? Okay. Is there something else around here? Apparently not. And it does keep us warm. So, good to know. You can see the frost came out. And then when we whip this back out, we're okay. So, we're going to try to make it to daytime. But we will be going back to check that out. What the fuck? I thought I killed you already. There. Man, oh man. Will you leave me alone now? You see him stand up too? Little prick. Yeah, I'll take the bear. I think we can use that to make our helmet and shit. Okay, we'll head down this way. We're slowly warming ourselves up. We got something coming at us again. And from the front. Where are you this time? Oh, it's another bear. Ow. Wow. We're having a doozy of a time tonight. Just shit wanting to come at us left, right, and center. Which, hey, I'm alright with. I'm a tasty delight, I know that. But, plus we're roaming around in the dark. not a smart thing to do. Animals get bigger balls at night because I don't look so threatening to them. You think a glowing stick in the night might be something that would stop people from messing with you, but apparently not. Okay, be careful. Look at the little butterflies. Okay, and we're good. We're at the house. Discovered a new travel location. Ba-ding. What is this? Oh, can we stack those? No. Well, damn. Okay, well, here. We'll do that. Oh, I was going to say, where the hell? But, yeah, it... There. Now it's good. I think we're okay. The greatest thing about this weapon is it doesn't run out unless you hit things with it, as far as I know. See, we have another one here. I think that'll be more beneficial than the katana, even though the katana lasts longer. And we will probably go back with the lead idea. Although we could do... Ah, shit. Because see, we got those... What does it take to make our bullets? So we can get one of those. See, we really don't have a lot. Let's see. These bullets don't need... I don't know. Maybe we'll just put this shit in here just to kind of clear up the inventory space. My table, honestly, probably not going to use anytime soon. Three freaking shovels. You know what? I could do this and we'll get rid of that guy. There, we got that. Same with this shit. I have a lot of that back at the base, so I'm not going to worry about it. We have another rifle, which I don't know where the hell I picked it up. We have this. The titanium. And that. I better keep that down here. And we got this. Oh, okay. See, combining inventory space, save space. Wow, who would have thought? And this guy up here. Perfect. Yeah. We could trade one of those. And where is the other shit? Right there. Cool. Now we won't have enough to make a bunch of it, but I can craft one more stack of bullets. Yeah. And then we'll just need more sulfur and charcoal, which we're fine. Let's make it daytime now. And then we'll move along. And where are we? Okay. Let's get rid of that. Because we don't need that. And what was here? Oh, shoes. Okay. So what we're going to do, we're going to head back. I want to check out that submarine. Because holy shit, that looked badass. We have where we are. Wait a minute. Nope, I want to pick it. I don't want to dig it. Okay. Magnetite. I thought that was the other shit. Lead. But we got, a little of this thing. Oh boy. Just kind of zigzag our way down here. Because we are going to head over to the next point, which is great. But I don't want to just beeline it for everything. It's the whole point of this is to be able to explore shit. Alligator. Yeah, overkill. should we pick up his spine? Yeah, why not? Just this submarine. Like, look how badass that looks. So, definitely want to go check that out. I mean, you can't just not check these things out, right? Where are you? Right there. Oh, reload. Ugh. let's cross over here. Let's see what happens when we're up here. Okay, I think this is like the thing that we went out to on the other island. Yeah, looks cool, but has no functionality. Burns. And if you're wondering what I mean, we went out to another island just like this, and it's like an aircraft carrier thing, and I guess I mistook it before. It wasn't an aircraft carrier, it was a submarine. And, yeah. Yeah, we're fine. Okay, so, let's check out the map. Still got a little ways to go. We do have a spot along the beach here. There. We'll head along that way, because we are, I believe, heading to that tower. So we have something right along the beach, which is nice, because I love the sand between my toes as I'm walking around. Looks like we got something over here, too. I don't know if that's trees or what. It's really cool, though, with all the different things that you have going on. Yeah, see this thing. I don't know what you is, but some creepy ass shit, man. It's creepy, I tell you. There. Okay, we're fine. Shh, it's okay. Oh wait, I missed my my dig spot. That's weird. There was already a chest there. I was like, did I already dig this up? And I just didn't remove the axe, but no. Fish, and I guess we'll take the meat because we can use that to make ourselves steaks. Whoa, that was pretty close. I don't know if that thing hurts me or what. Yeah, I guess we could do that. Swap you out. I don't know what that thing's doing, but can stay right where it is. Okay, back up a little bit. Where are we? I don't know where we are. Oh, we're up there. Okay, well, I guess let's head over this way. We are in the right direction. There's a couple of those things. Does this make me take damage? Yeah, it does. Damn. That kind of sucks me along. Yeah, I said it. Okay, so it does take damage. Oh, wait. Oh, it does a lot of damage on my armor. The radiation suit took a huge chunk. Okay, duly noted. See, I did something like that during the live stream, too. Fuck off. There it is. Don't need the skull, because we got those. Don't need the fat, because we got that. Baby got fat. Uh-oh, wolves. So scary. What, a bunch of you? He totally ran right by him. Yeah, I ain't got time for your shit. I got to go. I got to go. Are you guys still coming for me? What's that thing? Are you dead? Okay. He's right there somewhere. Not the butterfly, but whatever. Let's go. Oh, look at this. Oh, shit. Almost walked off the cliff. Yeah, see, these things are getting more and more intense. Like, they're more of a base camp than anything else now. Which I love. I mean, don't get me wrong. I ain't complaining, but... Whoa. Oh, shit. I thought I was going to break something there. Okay, we're fine. And give it. Oh, come on. There we go. So if we find some charcoal, we will be back on track to make some more bullets, because I just seem to be wasting them like crazy. That's a regular rock. It's a magnetite. It's a rabbit. Whoa. The funny thing is I saw that arrow beside me. I thought, nah, he's a ways over. But no, he was right there. Oh, shit. Don't be doing that. Ow. I thought I killed him. Whoa. Okay, we're fine. Let's grab this. Just so we can keep making bullets as we go, And I think we're okay. Famous last words. Stupid stuff. Take that. Yeah, we gotta get some new pants and boots. Boots and pants, boots and pants, boots and pants. Oh, well, we got lots of that. What do you got? Yeah, I'll take it. Nothing here. Which one is this? Probably should have looked at this when I was outside the radiation zone, but that's okay. It is this one, 803-482. Let's go. There's going to be more guys here, you know it. Nice. Take you. And go into here. Where is it? Whoa. I think he's chasing after the bunny rabbit or something. Whoa. There it is. Okay, he done. Oh. What we got here? So what is this? It's another one. And, 803-48, oh shit, 803-482, yeah, look at me doing the work, oh yeah, baby, alright, so that one's done, let's see what else. Oh, kick ass. Let me get rid of those damn things. Oh, shit. Holy crap, it's one of those guys. God damn, man. Just kind of came out of nowhere. Yeah, we don't need any more shoes. Broke it that way. That caught me off guard. I really, really was not expecting that. Yeah, we got a good chunk of bullets up here. I'm probably just going to drop these if we need to here. Oh yeah, we'll take you for sure. And don't need you. Well, I have the inventory space. Might as well take it, right? Pants. Oh yeah, I may very well need pants. So we'll take those just in case we end up running out. Oh, he's coming. Oh. Okay. So, on our map of things, where is we? Oh, we could go to here. Yeah, why don't we? Where are we on the big scale of things? Right there, we're going to be going to there. And we could check out the house. Here? Where did we get? I think we got this one. was the next one that we have. So let's do like a row of these, and then we'll head down this way over to this house here. Okay. There's nothing else here, I don't think, right? No. Nothing. There are a couple boxes I think I may have missed in here. Nope. Just something that looks like a box that is not. Nope, nothing there. Poor sheep. Nope, don't need your weapon. Oh. I hear you, but I don't know where you are. Hey. No, don't care for you. Again, like, we're finding so many of these things that it's really not necessary. I honestly don't even know. Let's get rid of that. And here, we'll get rid of this too, because what's the point? And I'm going to get rid of the bullets now too. Might as well. Might as well. Ooh, pineapples. And yeah, shit. See, this is what I'm talking about. Like, everywhere we go, people always ask us who we are. Oh, shit. If you guys know what that is, you leave a comment down below. That's some OG shit right there. Where are we? Yeah, we're going to here. There. Okay. Are we heading the right way? Sort of. Go back into this little house. What have we got? Nice sized house too, but ain't shit here. Oh damn. And off we go. Let's see where we end up. Yeah. Do the little diggy dig, and depending on the time after we've dug up these three holes and headed over to the next location, the little house there, probably we'll call it the episode. Piss off, wolf. I'm busy. I'm digging shit. Whoa. Really? Thanks for the sand. Again, probably overkill, but where the hell did the oh man, your friends came? Where did that, I thought I saw some stuff here. I just want to grab a little bit of this as I see it. Because that way we can keep crafting our bullets as we go. Yeah, I knew I saw a big chunk. And where did it go? Right there. Perfect. Okay. Oh yeah, let's mark the next point on our map. It's not even here. Awesome. Yeah, I think it's... I thought there were three. Whatever. Let's keep truck-lucking. Oops, put my gun away. Nah, I shouldn't have. I mean, it still looks beautiful to me, and I'm really intrigued to see what happens. Uh-oh. There you go. To see what happens once we complete the third island. I know we're only on the second, but you know, it'd be interesting to see. It's like, holy shit, dude. Wow, there's this awesome boss that comes after you, and he's 30 feet tall, and he rips your arms off, and you gotta fight him by biting him. Oh, wait. I'm missing the thing. Oh. And do a little dig-a-lig. Oh. Are you guys excited? I am. What the hell is that on the ground? A worm. With a stick. Thanks, bro. And back to the gun. Check out our map. Now we're heading off to the hoose. Yeah. Oh, damn. Look at that. That's a nice little concentrated spot of X's. So we could work our way back down here. Over to that one there. But if we're going to circle jerk around the island, we could always just kind of, you know, zigzag our way through and hit things as we do. I do want to try to clear out every house and Tesla that we find. And I just realized I might have some lead. I think that's magnetite again. Yeah. That's okay. Oh, boy. I don't know why, but... Oh, man. We got 360 bullets. Like, we're doing okay. There you go. Was there another one? Oh, yeah, right there. Oh. I know, chills is so cruel. Always taking out bears and shit. Animals and wolves and sheep. Rabbits. These poor defenseless human beings that were, well, not human beings, but what used to be human beings. They're so defenseless. But yeah, you know they would eat me alive if I just let them run around and do whatever the hell they wanted. Someone has to take control of this island. Ow. 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 Oh, I'm bleeding. And I got a broken bone. Look at the massacre that's all around me. Ooh, bear fur. Nope, that's not what I want. I want this. Come on. Okay, that's already done. I don't have a broken bone anymore. Oh, shit, here we go again. There. We're fine. It's okay. Just a little flesh wound. I don't know what happened to the broken leg. I didn't put a splint on it, but apparently it healed itself. Interesting. Holy shit, am I like the Wolverine? Can I just automatically heal myself? That'd be pretty badass. Not gonna lie, man. Maybe that's what the whole deal is. Maybe this is the like origin story of Wolverine. It's not how it is. It's now this is how it is. Oh, cool. Look at us coming into this little pretty little neighborhood. Yes! We have a new transit location. What do we have here for goodies? Sexy new pants. Those are like the cheap old dirty ones, so those are not very good to have. Oh, got another big ass badass helmet thing. Let's do a little munch job. Go here. And maybe what we should do is, because you see there's no chest or anything here, we could go to our other area. And let's grab this. Oh, shit, I can't. Go back to our main area. Here, go away. And we can get ourselves a chest over there. And then just store shit there for now. Because our inventory situation is a mess. And I don't think it... Oh, shit. I don't think it takes much to build a chest. So if we go into it. Here. No, here. It's 10 pieces of wood, right? So we could get that in a matter of seconds. And if we go into our map and go to the big picture, see, I think we came in right here. So we could just kind of, make that our home base, throw down a few chests and shit like that, and maybe start making our base there or something like that. But let's start with the... There, we got 21 pieces. We're good. Let me in. There we go. Okay. Sleep, damn it. Or, wait. Can we teleport right now? Because if we go here... Yeah. Where are we? Oh, yeah, this is where we got the furnace and everything. Yeah, we're going to make this the home base for sure. Because, again, like I said, we'll have everything that we need here. I was going to say, why isn't it daytime? But it is. Yeah, we have a chest already up here. Holy shit, do we ever. Man, look at all the stuff we got in here. Fuck me, I didn't even realize we had all this. Totally forgot about that from the live stream. Okay, so if we go back into craft this... There we go. And we got two of those storage crates. We got one there. Where's the other one? There. Cool. Let me go here. No. 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 Not going to let me go anywhere. Really? Well, screw you then. Shall we put it out on the balcony? One right there. And this guy. Why won't you let me put it beside it? Fine. Okay, now we can have a clothing one. So we have that, 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 and some booties, plus a radiation suit. And then we have that, another helmet, and a shirt. Cool. This one can be found tools and shit like that. So we'll put our shovels in there, our axes, which we have. Well, here, I'll keep that one. We'll put this one away. Keep a pickaxe as a backup. We'll keep the flame rod as a backup as well. A little bit of wood there. Titanium. And we'll put that there. Lead. Actually, you know what? Let's grab that. And let's go cut a tree down. There we go. We'll do a little bit of organization on our inventory too. See where we are as well. We are going up to bit of a lag spike. A couple lag spikes. Where are we going? Okay, we did that, we did that, we did that. And now we're heading over to this one, which is the far left side. Which looks to be this or this. I think it's that one. It seems to be guiding us around the mountain. Around the mountain. Around the map. Okay. So we have this. Go back to here. Go into there. Yeah, damn. Look at the goodies that we got, man. We got the charcoal. We got some more lead in there. Pop you there. Pop you there. Takes two for each one. So we'll have to grab another tree. Then we should be good to go. Oh, and I do want to... we only have that left. Huh. Interesting. Oh, yeah, we got to get rid of that spine, too. At least this way, with having a clear inventory like this. Here, we'll put kind of useless stuff over here, I guess. The bullets. I don't know. I'm not really using it, and I think we'll put that there. We'll do that there. This guy right here. And then we'll have a club down here for whatever reason. And I think I'll put the food there. Oh, I threw that food on the ground. Was that at the other location? I think it was. Son of a... Damn. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. Yeah. Pop you in there. Get that. Get that. Now we can craft some more bullets. Oh, yeah, baby. Well, almost up to 460. We need more sulfur and a little bit more lead, which is in its works. Eat a little bit there. So we can continue hunting around this area looking for more, what do you call it? Lead, no, sulfur. Yeah, the yellow stuff. Just have to keep an eye out for it as we do, but... let's see. I think... Oh, look at that. Right there. Just waiting for us. Nice. Did we get enough? Yeah, we did. Let's craft a little bit more. Oh, we need one more. There it is. Right there. Right there. Perfect. There. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Shit, I forgot we had all this in here, too. God damn. And we have the titanium and the iron. I think I just put titanium somewhere, did I not? Yeah, right there. Okay. Let's get the magnetite out too. We'll keep that as a tool chest, and we'll keep this as a horror chest. Ore chest. Right there. And there. So we can make titanium stuff as well. Which is weird. Do you think the titanium pickaxe would give me better stuff? It doesn't really seem to do much. Oh, I can't. There. And then you. There. Craft. Let's do some more bullets. Holy shit, why not? 609 bullets. God damn. Okay, so where are we at now? Grab this. 33 plus 19. Alright. So really looking for sulfur. And we can get some regular lead. We'll be able to craft more charcoal. We could throw shit like this in here as well. Magnetite. What happens if we throw that in here? Oh, there's another piece there. Okay, so magnetite doesn't do anything. So it would be the iron that we would have to smelt or the titanium. So let's throw the titanium in there. That'll get us more charcoal going, which is good. There. Perfect. So I think we're pretty good to go. Why does it do this? There. There. And there. Perfect. Look at us go. God damn, man. Alright, do we have time? I can't even see what time of freaking day it is. Well, here. Let's look at the map. Where we were headed was over towards this little house here. So if we go, oh shit, we're gonna have to go to here first and then go up this way. So why don't we do that in the next episode? I know we're just shy of an hour. It's around like 48 minutes, 50 minutes, somewhere around there. So, but I think we've done a great chunk of work today. We've unlocked two more Teslas. We've opened up a couple more locations. I mean, everything's doing pretty damn good, I think. But I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, you already know what to do with that like button. If you haven't hit the sub button yet, make sure you do that before you go. And be sure to check out chills504.ca as well as my new Discord link in the description down below. Take care.
Very simple.